Yeah. your hands up and shout, I got it, I got it, I got it. Come on, throw your hands up and throw your head back and shout, I got it, I got it. I said, shout, I got it, I got it. And there's nothing the devil can do about it. Shout, I got it. And the devil can't take it away. Shout it again. I got it. Woo. Y'all can be seated. Y'all can be seated. Y'all can be seated for a few moments. As you're making your way back to your seat, just shout it again. I got it. I hear most of you saying you got it, but I'm not sure if y'all really got it. I said I hear most of y'all saying y'all got it, but I'm just wondering, does anybody really got it? That when I look back over my life and I think about where God has brought me from, to say I got it, I got it, I got it. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on for 1 second. Hold on, hold on for 1 second. Some of y'all got it, some of y'all got it. Y'all hold on for 1 second. Y'all hold on for 1 second. Y'all be seated. Y'all be seated for real. Y'all be seated. I was thinking on the way to church tonight. I was thinking the last time we gathered together for this Winter Youth Conference was in 2020. Who was here? 2020. Right before the pandemic hit. We made it just in time. We canceled last year, 2021. As I was driving to church tonight, I said, you know what? We owe God some back praise. I'm just looking for folks that really got it. God said, y'all owe me some back praise. We're not just praising God for 2022. We're praising God for what we missed in 20, for 2021. 1, 2, 3, give God. He deserves double praise. He deserves double worship. Somebody give God some back. Y'all be seated. Somebody shout hallelujah. Somebody shout thank you, Jesus.